The sweetheart runner-up also enjoyed a successful year, earning over $500,000. Bruce's Lady, who finished second to Town Pro in the Breeders' Crown, took the final of the $24,000 review stakes at Springfield, posting a time of 1:54.3. 16 days later, on September 2nd, Bruce's Lady won an $82,000 division of the Lady Baltimore at Freestate. She rolled to a two-length triumph in 1:57.3.
It's Bruce's Lady, Lady Dynamo on the far outside Linquin account. Bruce's Lady in front.